Hi, in this video we are going to see how to enable search box in Windows 10. Once you have logged into your PC, right click on the taskbar and you will be able to see the option search. There will be two options to enable search. One is the search icon on the search box. I'm going to click on search box. It will display a lengthy box in the taskbar itself, and you can type any application name or a file, recently used file, or any term that you want to search in the web, or an option present in Windows settings. So these are the options available in search that you can search. Documents, web, settings, photos, everything is here. For example, let's say I'm going to type an application name, Excel, and it'll display the icon to launch the application and also the recently used files using that application. Let's say for another example, I'm going to type notepad. So you can see same kind of results here, the application icon and also the recently used files. So this is a very handy tool, and it will reduce your work in time and searching for the application in the Windows bar, and then going to programs list and searching for the application. So it will be a lengthy process. You can directly type in here and launch the application, and also by default it will display the recently used apps in its list. So it's a very, very useful option present in Windows 10. And instead of search box, if you just want an icon, you can click on the search icon. It will show it a small and compact icon. You can click it, and the same functionality will open above the taskbar. And to quickly launch it, you can also use this keyboard shortcut, which is Windows key plus S. So that's it. That's all about the search box. Thanks for watching. Bye.